What started as a Sunday barbecue has since turned into a fully functioning camp.
The New South Wales Premier says she'll intervene to close the homeless people's camps in Martin Place.
The residents of Sydney's infamous Tent City have begun packing up, preempting a possible forced removal from the site.
This is a little piece of paradise in the middle of the city. You've got people here now supporting everyone. Everyone's triggered, everyone's traumatised, everyone's waiting for the hammer to fall.
Being on the street, you feel worthless. You feel like you're nobody. Not everybody's choice to be here on the streets. It's what we've got left.
This started because we used to cook on the Sundays. While we were doing that, all the women would come and fall asleep around us. And we said, why? You know, what's wrong with the food? They said, this is the only place that we can sleep and be safe without being urinated on or raped or whatever. That's why this was necessary. And if this wasn't necessary, we wouldn't be here.
I was a full-time mum up until 12 months ago. My life changed completely. I had everything, family, kids, you know, the suburban dream of happiness because of ICE. That changed everything in 12 months. I know what it's like to live on this side.
This is not costing the government 1 cent. We're housing people, we're feeding people, we're dealing with addictions, we're counselling people, we're dealing with mental health issues, and that's done through community. That's revolution, and we need it.
I'm learning to play piano and to give everyone a little entertainment. Respect to their life, their freedom. No one to kick them out. They can do whatever they want as long as they behave themselves.
Until Sergeant Hannah asked us to yesterday, nobody from council or from the state government took the simple step of asking us to leave.
It's a tragedy because we're losing all our family. This is our family.
They're destroying our family and it's sad, man.
It is. It's heartbreaking.
I don't really have any idea what's going on, mate. So we've been told to pack up.
Where do you reckon everyone's going to go?
No idea.
Everyone here wants to elevate themselves out of this rut that they have been put in. You know, it's not like they got up one morning and said, oh, I'm going to throw my house away, I'm going to go and live on the streets and be homeless. It's not a choice. You know, and people are trying to get out of that.
Somebody's life can change in an instant. 1 second, that all it takes is to change somebody's life.